The primaries are over, and it's time to take those campaign signs down. Today, we did some digging and found each city has their own policy as to when signs should be removed. There's actually no deadline for taking down campaign signs here in the metro. The State Department of Transportation just says the sooner the better. Otherwise, they will have to send out their employees to remove the signs.